please welcome the President of the United States, Donald J. Trump.